aside, wrestle with it, get angry about it, pull our hair out in frustration when confronted by it, in all its glory and consternation. God's word will be heard. It will not be overcome. It will tear down, and it will root up, but only to build and to plant. Only if we forget, God is.
We are not alone.
Still the Church of Christ, and we are this United Church. In staking out this holy ground, we stand up to proclaim that we too believe the best days are the ones yet to come, and we are not content to rest in weariness, but long to work for the wonder of the kingdom, and not alone.
Church's stories.
We dedicate this place.
For the nurture of all creation and the fostering of community.
We dedicate this place.
For the furthering of the mission of Jesus.
We dedicate this place.
In the name of Jesus, the Word made flesh, and by the authority of the Maritime Conference of the United Church of Canada, I declare this place to be Maritime Conference Centre, dedicated to the glory of God and the service of all throughout the bounds of Maritime Conference.